I think to get people connected, people need to exchange ideas. So internet allows them to get connected.